Hi, this is Sylvia at Sylvia's Quilt Depot, and this time of year, I love to be snuggled up with Cuddle, but some of you may not have done your Christmas stockings yet, and so we're going to have a pop-up class on this next Thursday, which is December 16th, and for you to make this great little Christmas stocking, okay, and Haley's going to be teaching that class from 10 to 12. But you have to sign up for it. It's $5, but if you come in, because we're gonna do it in store, if you come in and do that, you're gonna get that $5 back. So it's a $5 class, but you're gonna get it back if you take the class, okay? So, and we will have some kits made up, or you know, if you don't want red, or if you want something else, we can always make those up too, and the pattern is free for that. So, in the afternoon, because we wanna get you help get you ready for your Christmas presents, from 2 to 4, I'm going to be teaching how to make a cuddle throw. And you can make this in less than 2 hours, and so you can make several of them. And these you can make them in any size. You can make them for a very tall person. You can make them for a very short person. You can make them in any size, and they are so easy and quick to make. So if you want to do these classes in the shop, then sign up on our website, and just again, $5, but you'll get it back when you take the class. And I'll have a whole bunch of links for you in those sign up places on our website, so that you can make sure to get the supplies that you need. Okay, see you on Thursday, either at 10 to 12 for the stocking, or at 2 to 4 for the throw. Thanks. Have a great day. Bye-bye.